Israel. It was a country. Generations of families lived there. They had hopes, dreams, futures, and businesses. They had airports and transportation. They had streets, cities, culture, architecture, and art. They had schools and colleges. The world ignorantly thinks that Palestine was empty and completely undeveloped until it was invaded by Israel in 1948. These historical videos from 1930 to 1940 shows us that not only Palestine was beautiful, but it was highly developed for its time. Share it so that the world, including Muslims, would know the truth about Palestine's beauty and development before occupation.